learn to let go.
Good morning. Bit early for your break, isn't it?
Get your hands off our mail, Tracy Beaker.
Did you hear something? No, it must be a little mosquito.
Give it back, now.
Oh, it's not a mosquito. It's a munchkin. Here you are, little munchkin. You can deliver these for me, because I can't be bothered.
You can't boss me around. You don't even live here anymore. I run this place now.
Listen, Mighty Mouse. You can't even go to the toilet without your brother or sister holding your hand. And it doesn't matter where I live. I'm still the boss, the chief, the queen bee around here. Tracy, Beaker, rules. OK.
Wrong! There's a parcel for Chantel. Who rules?
Roxy rules.
Who'd send a Wellard a present?
Bug off, Beaker.
Open me. Open me.
Dear Chantel, have a lovely birthday. See you soon. Love, Dad.
Hopeless bounce. The record's 48 centimetres in diameter.
It's too hard. Let's try something else. Why do you have to try and get into the record books anyway?
The Bakova family name. Here in black and white. Ah, fame.
It's daft.
Fine, I'll do it by myself. All I ask for is a bit of family loyalty and cooperation. But no.
All right, I'll help you.
That was pretty good, Bounce.
Let's measure it.
Go fish, pay up.
Why are you playing cards with her?
Because you always cheat.
Don't. Stop playing cards with her.
Aren't you going to do what Tiny Tina tells you?
I could take you on, Beaker.
And what are you going to do? Bite my kneecaps?
No, I'm going to teach you as boss here once and for all.
Three gets one.
If you take on my sister, you take on me too.
And me. We're a team. That's the way it's always been.
Mm-hmm. I don't need you. Just you and me, Beaker, to the finish.
Name your weapons.
Go tell everyone.
Welcome to the world title fight. At stake, the title. Boss of the dumping ground. In the blue corner, the indomitable Tracy Beaker. And in the red, newcomer and mighty midget, Roxy Wellard!
There's a guy in here that built a double bed with marshmallows.
It's too expensive.
Someone peed for 4.5 minutes without stopping.
Too weird.
Ladies and gentlemen, the battle of the century is about to begin. Roxy Wellard challenges the Beaker.
Really?
Marco, we're busy.
To fight for the title, bust the dumping ground!
We can do this later.
Are you going to take this challenge seriously or not?
Roxy, 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 Roxy,
Roxy. Come on, Tracy, you're doing really well. You can beat her. Come on, Tracy, you're doing fine.
Don't beat her.
Roxy,
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 Roxy.
Come on, Tracy.
What, you cheated?
Did not.
Yes, you did. She distracted Tracy.
Hey, Fever.
I told you I can beat her on my own.
OK, best of three, then.
Name your weapons. Easy peasy, you're finished, Tracy Beaker.
I've got it. No one's tried to stand on their head all day in an airing cupboard.
Yeah, I wonder why.
It's warm in there. You'd need to drink plenty. And
me? I'm not standing on my head in an airing cupboard.
Fine, I'll do it.
Round one to the challenger, Roxy Wellard.
Whoa.
Let round two commence.
Marco, I've told you, we're doing something important.
Do it, come on.
Come on, Roxy.
Come on, Roxy. Concentrate.
Come on.
Come on. Come on, you're nearly there. Come on, Roxy.
I can't watch anymore.
Shut up, Marco. Ah, she blinked. I won.
You've done that on purpose.
I didn't.
Did? You wanted me to lose.
What's the matter with you?
Oh, can we have this charming little family scene later, please? I have to squash little Annie Ant here so I can get on with running the place.
Your day's visiting the dumping ground, remember, Tracy Beaker?
Oh, yeah?
Toss, to see who names the next challenge.
Heads.
Tails it is.
1 hour downstairs. Be there, if you've got the guts. Shay made the wrong one blink, eh, Chantel?
I didn't do it on purpose.
Liar. Oh, by the way, what was in your parcel? A book you and Rio sent off for. The cheats, Annual. The bumper book of cheats.
What parcel?
It came in the post for you. I gave it to Roxy.
You might give me a bit of encouragement. It's not much fun in here.
Bounce, it's like being in a desert. I'm gonna need loads of water.
Yay! You can do it, Lol. Go, Lol.
Not very encouraging.
Well, it's daft. There should be better things we can be doing on a Saturday afternoon.
You're my brother. You're supposed to be helping me. Now get with the team.
Yay, Lol. Go, Lol.
Round two to the beaker, round three in 1 hour. Hey!
What's going on out there, bro?
You can do it, Lol. Go on, Lol. Be one, Lol. Come on, son. All the way.
Why did you steal the present my dad sent me?
I...
Is this why you gave me a hard time earlier? Because you're jealous?
No.
Then why? Team.
You're the one planning to meet your dad without telling us.
No, I'm not.
See you soon. Lots of love, Dad.
I thought we could trust each other. I was wrong.
You're wrong if you think I'm ever going to speak to you ever again. You don't say anything to her either.
You shouldn't have done it, Roxy.
Doing a great job. Hang in there. You can do it, Lol. Go on, Lol. Do it, Lol.
Where's Roxy?
Here. Name your weapons.
Whoever eats most chocolate wins. Hungry? Oh, no, wait. We can't start yet. Your brother and sister aren't here to cheat for you.
They're not coming.
Why not?
Because I've split up with them, as if it's any of your business.
Thank you. And I'll let you chicken out then. Just for today.
I don't need them. I can fight my own battles.
Go!
Emma, okay, Tracy, come on,
bigger bites.
Come on, eat as much as you can.
Go on, Tracy, you can beat her.
Come on, Tracy. Do
it, Tracy. Oh, you're rocking no more.
Tracy.
Come on, Tracy.
Eat as much as you can.
Bouncer. You there? Bouncer. I knew you'd let me down.
I'm with you 100%. Go for it.
Sorry.
Hang in there, Lol. You can do it.
That's 12 to Tracy, 12 to Roxy. Who will make it lucky 13?
She's finished. Take her, Tracy.
Have they stopped?
What's wrong?
Oh, I can't go on.
No.
No.
Oh, my guts.
No. No, you can't, Tracy. You have to eat. Do not let her win.
I'm beat.
Does that mean I'm the boss then?
No, Tracy!
Roxy Willard is the winner. Oh.
Keep working!
How brave you were.
We're proud of it, Rox.
You know you got it all wrong. Just because my dad sends me a present every year or two doesn't mean I'm interested in him.
Honest?
Honest. I gave him the boot years ago, just like your hopeless dad.
And just like I would with my hopeless dad, if I knew who he was.
I'm sorry.
Me too.
Me three.
Hang in there, Lol. You can do it.
I don't think I can last much longer.
Only a few more hours. You can do it, bruv.
Cheers, bro. I couldn't do it without you.
See you, Monster Midge.
Why did you cheat?
I didn't.
You did. You let me win. That's cheating. Why?
Do you know what makes me queen around this place? Because I acted toughest when I was all alone and hurting the most. Just like you did today. You're the same as the beaker and you deserve the crown. For the moment.
I would have beaten you anyway, Tracy Beaker.
Yep, you're the same as the beaker.
No flipping. There's plenty more action coming now.
Second right, and I should see Carter's Woods on the left.
After about a mile. Don't be late now. Sure she doesn't know?
Hasn't got a clue.
Thinks we're going to the Transport Museum. Okay, Zara, so you'll send me the notes, yeah? Thanks. Bye. Morning. Agent. Toast. With honey, not jam. And tea. Milky. Just how you like it.
I think I'll have muesli.
But you hate muesli. Rabbit food.
So? 10 billion rabbits can't be wrong. Besides, why'd I have to eat stuff I like the whole time?
Suppose a change can be good.
Oh, and stop agreeing with me. Everything's so nice around here.
Sorry.
It's like everything runs on a rail. It's boring.
What do you want?
Maybe a smidge more chaos.
Freddy-o!
It's good.
Right then. I know my rights.
Well, perhaps if someone hadn't whacked the toaster up to 11.
Time for this today. We've got to leave in half an hour.
So we have to go orienteering.
Yeah, we went last year.
And some of the kids are still stuck out there.
It's like this breakfast. It offers challenges for you to solve as a team. Plus, it's the perfect leaving do for Jackie and Bouncer. Jackie will get us all there and Bouncer will chef the Barbie. And then for the grand finale, we've got a surprise.
A surprise? What's it telling us?
Oh, no. I've said too much already. More toast, anyone?
Hey!
Bet you made sandwiches, wrong to check the open and booked the tickets.
And what's wrong with that?
It's just so predictable. Can't you do something to surprise me?
Welcome to the Transport Museum.
having a plan, ever.
Of course I can.
Okay, stuff the museum, let's do it.
Well, it's good to have a bit of an idea, wait.
I knew it, never mind.
No. Okay then.
Good. Come on.
But my sandwiches.
We could go anywhere. Might not be back for a month. Or ever.
Oh, should I cancel the milk?
Oh, just drive.
Where?
Cam!
Okay, I'm driving.
Okay, I'm Frodo, you're Sam. Bring on the orcs.
As long as we have the map. It is in the back, right?
You bet.
So, where's checkpoint A then?
Map reading is easy.
Check north on your compass, get your bearing, then count off the degrees.
It's Saturday. You want me to do maths?
Yeah, it's in the Gobi Desert. It's there, right? So what, that's over there somewhere? Oh, come on, guys, let's just go, yeah?
I'm with you.
Get it over with. Come on, rocks.
You gotta do things properly or you'll get nowhere.
She's right.
Oh, whatever. See you next week sometime.
You get lost.
We'll still beat you, slow coaches. Come on, Speed Kings.
So, where's checkpoint A then?
Shut up, come on.
My man! This is Sid. Sid, Ron, Ron, Sid.
Thanks for all your help.
No problem.
You won't be too hard on our lot.
Of course not. They're only kids.
All units, game on. Targets are headed into Delta Sector.
Targets?
You threw it out the window.
Oh, stop stressing. I got you here, didn't I? I reckon I'd make a great explorer.
Do you ever think about what you would like to do?
I just can't decide. Film star or a brain surgeon.
But really, not that you couldn't be those things.
Don't know. At the dumping ground, just getting through breakfast was enough of a challenge.
But you're not there anymore.
So? I just follow my nose. It's more interesting that way.
I think it's important to look ahead.
That's because you're a warrior.
If you don't plan, you can't get disappointed. Is that it?
I just like to think I'm ready for anything. Come on.
Where?
Over there.
Are you sure?
Come on, where's your sense of adventure?
I can't believe I'm leaving the DG. She's lucky to be going. Who says she's that good a runner?
You're just jealous.
And you're just gated.
No, I'm not.
Don't worry, you've got us well out to keep you in order.
That's what I'm afraid of.
You'll get out of there long before us.
You ever heard of look before you leap? Now we're stuck in the middle of nowhere.
Driving, was I?
Oh, you're saying it's my fault?
Just put your foot down, okay? No more than that.
Nice one. Oh, Tracy. Sorry, I'll stop. In a sec.
I want a bath and telly. And a hot chocolate.
Oh, come on now. Where's your sense of adventure?
Do you think this is checkpoint A?
Must be it.
Weird.
You can tell.
Let's have a look.
Yeah. Looks like we beat the other lot to it anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah. They used their legs. We used our heads.
Here it is.
Oh, hey.
Revenge
is sweet.
for the tricks of the past year. Oh, now it's our turn.
That was brilliant.
Please, we're just getting started here.
Look who we got here first, eh?
What's so funny?
Don't you get it? Beware of the bogey, man.
Okay, I found the directions.
What are you doing? That have the next team.
Yeah, wouldn't you have they got the next surprise?
Oh, yeah, bye.
Yes! Checkpoint speed!
King's rule.
We didn't even know they had a head start.
Just too fast, I guess.
Do you think they're inside?
This must be it.
What is that?
What is it?
Hiya.
You set us up.
Look at us. We've all been set up.
It's Sid and Duke, isn't it? Getting us back for all the tricks we played. We need to join forces. Move fast and in the right direction.
Yep, this should be it.
What do you mean, on a mystery tour?
Over there. Surprise! Jackie and Bouncer's leaving do.
This is your big scheme all along, wasn't it?
Yeah. Well, you said I never surprise you.
Nice one. You're sneakier than you look.
Well, you go for it. I plan ahead. I think we make a pretty good team.
Yeah, we do. But my way is more fun. One day, if I said close your eyes and jump, would you do it?
Yeah.
Promise?
My phone found again.
When you think I am, crash having a laugh. Look at me,
oh,
I'm stinking.
Well, I knew the show.
No, what happened to you? I was going to ask you the same thing.
Hi, Tracy. Would you like to join us? Instructions are over there. Go and get them, will you?
Hello, I was not born yesterday.
Well, someone's got to get him.
Yeah, him.
Yeah, all those in favour?
Go on, Marco.
It's okay. I'm all right. Oh!
Serious need a big help.
Well, it worked. I wonder if they got wet.
Yeah, we did actually.
Beaker!
But not as wet as you're gonna get. So when you're off then?
Tomorrow.
You okay with it?
Yeah, but I'd rather be going to live with someone like Cam.
That school would be okay. Better than the dumping ground.
Any would be better. But in a weird way, I think I'll miss it.
I do. And if you tell anyone that, I will kill you.
Oi! Everyone's looking for you.
Hang on. Just want to say, wherever we wind up, hope we stay mates.
Not bad, eh?
Right, who wants to go first? Looks like we got our first volunteers then.
Scared?
Yeah. Are you?
Close your eyes and jump.
Oh, why did I promise?
Come on.
Here's the banter. Still, life goes on, eh?
Is it supposed to do that? Oh, please don't embarrass me. I can't hear you. Your knees are knocking too loud. Wish? Tracy! Don't touch that!
A baleen, stupid.
He's off to go in one take, she.
What?